Olympic dream has already come true for Mary al-Atrash. The Palestinian swimmer doesn't need a medal at Rio. Just being there is enough.
I am very happy. Representing Palestine in such competitions is a dream for any Palestinian athlete, especially in the Olympics. This is a huge event which brings together all the champions of the world, all nations to compete.
Al-Atrash will be swimming the 50-meter freestyle at Rio. She doesn't expect to medal against the best in the world. Many Palestinian athletes complain that there are no proper training facilities or experienced coaches in the West Bank. But Al-Atrash isn't deterred.
Preparations are going well considering the resources we have. For example, we only have a half Olympic pool, whereas elsewhere they have full Olympic pools, which are 50 meters. So with the humble means that we have, we are able to achieve our best and set goals and ambitions to reach such goals and raise the Palestinian flag.
Al-Atrash is part of the largest Palestinian team to compete at the Olympics. It's a point of pride for her and her coach.
I'm very happy if there is someone from Palestine who will represent us in the Olympics. This is something to be proud of, especially with the limited resources we have. In Palestine, there is little coordination between schools and universities so that we can continuously monitor the swimmers.
Al-Atrash has loved swimming ever since she was a little girl. Now she'll put that love on display at the Olympics, love for sport and for her people. Oren Liebermann, CNN, Jerusalem.